World Environment Day is celebrated on 5th June every year. And it is one of the biggest annual events organized by United Nations to generate awareness among the people about the significance of nature. It was first observed in 1974 in United States with the theme Only One Earth. And since then, various host countries have been celebrating it. The theme for the year 2021 is Ecosystem Restoration, and Pakistan will be global host for the day this year. Here, ecosystem restoration means assisting in the recovery of the ecosystems that have been degraded by human activities and conserving the ecosystems that are still in intact condition. It is celebrated across the globe to respect and acknowledge everything that the environment has given us and to take the pledge that we will protect it.